Staircase wiring. It is a common multi-way switching or two-way light switching connection. One lamp is controlled by two switches from two different positions. We can switch off and switch on the bulb from both switches at the same time. It can be used in several apartments and office, etc. Let me see components.
It is tester. It is single way, single throw switch or SPDT switch. It is one way switch. It is three way socket controlled by one switch. It is PVC pipe. It is sandal to connect PVC pipe. It is four way junction box. It is wire stripper. It is neutral wire, face wire, ground wire to connect components. It is holder to hold the bulb. It is 3-pin plug. It is 3-way junction box. It is switch box. It is 5-watt LED lamp. It is indicator to indicate power supply. It is plug, face wire, neutral wire and ground wire. Face wire is connected to the top portion of the plug. Output is connected to the socket. It is a 3-pin socket. It is face, neutral and ground. To connect the indicator, face is taken from the switch and neutral is taken from the socket. Face is connected at the top, neutral is connected in the bottom of the indicator. It is a 2-way switch. Phase is taken from the indicator. It is input supply 0.1, 0.2 of S1 switch. It is output supply 0.1, 0.2 of S2 switch. 0.1 of S1 switch is connected to the 0.2 of S2 switch. 0.2 of S1 switch is connected to the 0.1 of S1 switch. Output is connected to the lamp. If switch 1 and switch 2 is on or off, light will not go. If it is opposite condition, lamp will glow. It is the one-way switch. Phase is taken from the input supply of the two-way switch. Output is connected to the lamp. It is only one controlled switch. Neutrals of lamps are controlled by one switch. Input supply is connected at the top and bottom is output is connected to the lamp. Neutral from the lamp 1 and lamp 2 are taken from the indicator and are sorted at the one point. It is known as staircase wiring. If main plug is connected, indicator will indicate the power supply. Tester is used to indicate the current supply in socket. It is controlled by one switch and light will glow. In the staircase wiring, two switches are maintained. If switch 1 is on, switch 2 is off, light will glow. I will switch on the first one and switch off the second switch. It is a one-way switch controlled by one switch. I will on the one switch.